Over 4,000 vehicles were left stranded as the arterial Jammu Srinagar National Highway remained closed for the second consecutive day following heavy snowfall and landslides which blocked vehicular movement at several places. The Mughal Road connecting the twin districts of Poonch and Rajouri in Jammu region with South Kashmir's Shopian district was also closed for the traffic for the third consecutive day on Friday after snowfall in the high altitude areas on Wednesday.